So here we are in the area where we're volunteering. And these are our shovels and our wheelbarrows. And then if we look this way, away from the cleared area, all of this is the tsunami damage.